All right, everybody. Namaste ji. Welcome to another very, very beautiful day out here in Manali. It's the beginning of May and we are back at our orchard. A lot of you guys wanted to see what we were up to in regard to our farming work, so we thought why not come and do a vlog out here. But amongst all of this, we cannot avoid the elephant in the room, which is COVID, and it is taking the entire country by storm. Even out here in Himachal, we are now going into like a 14-day lockdown, which is, they're calling it the Corona curfew. It's not really like a lockdown, but yeah, only essential services, I guess. In all of this, man, we have no idea what this virus is up to, so protect yourself at all times, and yeah, sending you guys some good mountain vibes from Manali.
So I am so very excited to show you guys my lovely lassan. We've had a really, really successful crop this year, and I am, as you can see, super pumped because last year it was like an epic fail. So very, very excited. We've got some nice juicy fat plants growing, and I think in another 4 to 6 weeks we'll be ready to harvest these big fat juicy lassan pods, and I just can't wait. So this winter I also put a bunch of green peas in two beds, here and the lower one, and these guys are now pretty much ready for harvest. And we've got Ronnie's sister who's come back home from the city, and she's helping us pluck these guys. So yeah, should have some nice matar paneer for dinner tonight. Yay! This is the issue that we face in spring every year. Like, the mornings are beautiful and sunny, and the second half of the day just becomes like disaster storm type situation. Anyway, so since all the beds that we have prepared are already full, and what I've done this year is that I've been prepping these seedlings at home. We've got some cherry tomatoes, regular tomatoes, a couple of types of chili and celery, and we're going to be transplanting some of those seedlings out here today.
By the way, guys, all of this is like jugadu stuff. In no way are we any experts in this. I just enjoy coming up to the bagicha, you know, getting my hands dirty, sweating it out, you know, just looking at the views, breathing that air, you know, and then going back home and like getting a good freaking night's sleep, you know. Every year we're getting better at it, and that's the thing, like with anything. We just need to get into it.
Should we start at that end, Ronnie, or here?
That's it.
This end? Smashing some of these eggshells that I've been collecting for the past few weeks. I'm gonna make them into as fine a powder as I can and sprinkle them all over the field. They're supposed to be good for the plants. But other than that, I think we're done for the day.
Then we can go after this?
No, I think we need to talk to these guys about the new app we've been using.
Now, you must have all heard the phrase, money makes money. And if you're someone who is already investing your hard-earned money and making it work for yourself, you're probably on the right path to, you know, having a secure future. If not, then you're just like us, who are just starting to understand how to, you know, go about making these smart investments. When it comes to finance and investments, I've always found it so, so intimidating, you know, always. But just like everything, you know, you just have to get into it, and soon enough you realize that it wasn't that hard to begin with. So our first baby step towards all of this is by investing in something called digital gold, using this app called Upstocks Gold. For us Indians, I feel, you know, investing in gold is a part and parcel of our culture. You know, I'm sure a lot of your family members must have told you ki beta thoda sona khareed lo, kisi din kaam aayega. And honestly speaking, you know, they're not wrong. Gold is a very low risk, trustworthy investment. But at the same time, it can be a little difficult because of the uncertainty of the purity of it, you know, the stress of keeping it at home, the hassle of going to the bank lockers every time you need it. What I'm trying to say is, you know, we're living in a digital world today, and today we have the convenience of investing in digital gold right at the palm of our hands.
It's okay if you don't have, you know, like a ton of money or savings to set aside in one shot. Like using the Upstocks Gold app, you can invest as low as 1 rupee to buy 24 carat 99.9% pure gold. The other cool thing is that you don't have to spend on the making of the jewelry itself, but you do have to pay a GST of 3%. Now the app itself is like super user friendly and like very convenient to use. And don't worry about your solid piece of sona, it's sitting very safely in a secured vault. Upstocks Gold is one of the largest investment platforms in the country with over 30 lakh customers.
So if you're someone who has a little bit of extra cash sitting in your account and you want to see it grow slowly, steadily, but surely, just download this app called Upstocks Gold and open a free account and start digging your way through this new era of digital gold rush. Also, if you use the link in the description, you will get free e-gold worth rupees 51 to get started with.
All right, another beautiful day out here in Manali. Apple blossoms everywhere. And we are out on another hunt, a waterfall hunt. It's summertime, man. That's the thing with summer. You know, you just don't want to sit inside. You just want to go out there, find these water bodies. You know, very relaxing. But it's huge. Like, I saw it the other day across and, like, I don't know, for some reason, it always escaped us. And it might be as big as Jogni, like, you know. So let's go hunt this one down today and take some good shots and share it with all you guys.
Go now, don't think twice. Breathe deep, close your eyes.
What are you smelling?
Dude, I think I found some wild oregano.
What do you say?
Yeah. Where? Just smell it. So good.
That smells so good.
That smells so good. I think I'm gonna pluck some to take home.
Take some. These are wild, yeah?
Wow. That smells delicious. Okay, guys. These are wild strawberry plants. If you look at them, they look like mini strawberry plants. And right now they're all blossoming, but I think in a month or so, each one of these will have one tiny, tiny strawberry, and it's like the perfect snack when you're out hiking.
Wild and free.
Okay, Bhati, I can hear it.
Yes, I know.
It's around this bend. Holy shit! How have we missed this all these years?
No!
This is so big!
Dude, how have we not ever in 10 years of coming being in Manali not seen this?
This is gorgeous.
Dude, I haven't stopped smiling since the time we came around that bend and saw this. What a wow, what a wow, what a wow.
I still can't get over the fact that we've not come here. And it's so close.
I'm shocked, like we've never seen this before.